5 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1, let's go! And then, of course, signal the kickoff for the 3:30 game, but also special thanks to the Sporting Lisbon fans.
Go! 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 Go!
Alright, this last one goes out to the owner of the camera, Vio, V-E-O, Vio. Can you proceed to the pitch tree now? Once again, owner of the video camera, Vio, can you proceed to the pitch tree now? Halfway mark right now for the Pro Boys game, and the score is still Sporting Lisbon 1, Melbourne City 0. And for those of you who just joined us as well, this is a lovely Friday afternoon of football at the JSSL 7s. And just a reminder to all of you as well that this year's tournament is also live streamed of all the professional games, including this game in front of you right now, on the JSSL 7s app as well as on the website. So you can get all of that online as well. In case you have parents or friends who want to watch back home, this is the way they can join in on the fun as well.
Hey, show must go on, yeah, show must go on. Oh, yo. Show must go on, show must go on, yeah?
Show must go on!
Yeah, show must go on.
There we go.
What an equalizer from Melbourne City! Number 61. With their goal there. The goal, the scoreline stands on pitch number one, Melbourne City versus Sporting Lisbon. 1-1. All right, we are left than 5 minutes for this current game. And we have the following team to be on standby for the next game. At pitch one, the Pros Boys 16, Valencia CF and JDT. For pitch three, Boys 9, Makati FC 1, and PSA White. And lastly, our pitch 4 will be PSA White and Arsenal Soccer School Hong Kong. Please stand by. Alright, the calls are closed for match number 1 for the Pros Boys 16. Final score between Sporting Lisbon and Melbourne City FC 1-1. Right, teams, please come to the centre circle to shake hands with the opponents. Show sportsmanship and graciousness. Well done, boys. We still got a long way more to go. It's a good start. The next matches will be taking place at 4 o'clock. Would be on pitch number 1 again in the Boys Pro 16 category. Valencia versus JDT Johor Darul Tazim. Right, our friends from across the causeway, they'll be playing against Valencia. We also have on pitch number 3 Makati FC 1 taking on PSA White in the Boys 9. And on pitch number 4 we also have in the Boys 10, PSA White taking on the Arsenal Soccer Schools all the way from Hong Kong.